When you find yourself in some far off place, and it causes you to rethink some things, you start to sense that slowly you're becoming someone else. And then you find yourself, when you make new friends in a brand new town, and you start to think about settling down. The things that would have been lost on you are now clear as a bell. And you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself, where you go through life so sure of where you're heading, and you wind up lost, and it's the best thing that could have happened. 'Cause sometimes when you lose your way, it's really just as well. Because you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself.
I am pleased to welcome family, friends, teachers, mentors, and all honored guests to join us today at the first 8th grade promotion ceremony at Dalton Middle School. It is with great pride that I am standing here today speaking to you. I look over this sea of faces and I can see and feel the support and love that surrounds each of you. Together with your families, we have worked hard to make sure that the flame of academics and knowledge were burned into each of you so that you could carry that torch with you into the future.
My name is Soka Sanera and I'm representing Team D. Inclusion, it means to be included. And not just because a kid is sitting at a desk doesn't mean that he or she is included. No, that's not inclusion. Inclusion is when someone participates in class. But in order to be fully included, all students must be full members of the community and entitled to the same opportunities and responsibilities as everyone in school.
I know if it wasn't for our great teachers, we wouldn't be where we are now. All of this year, they have prepared us for a new test and a new beginning. And I can honestly say that we have made this year the best. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "In the long run, we shape our lives and we shape ourselves. The process never ends until we die. And the choices we make are ultimately our own responsibility." This graduation is our first step in shaping our future and taking responsibility for our own life.
We came to the school from many different places our first year, smelling, feeling small and inexperienced, and afraid as we looked around at a much bigger, stronger, older kids. However, we gained momentum, and we have carved a place for ourselves in this school. Next year, when we enter high school, we will again face new challenges and changes. We will feel small and inexperienced, nervous yet excited, to face another step towards becoming adults. When we walk across the stage today, it will be with strength and dignity. It will be with full hearts and cougar pride. Congratulations, class of 2019, we made it this far.
Dalton Middle School had, at some point, rooted itself into our hearts and became a place where we can call our home. It became a place where we could come together, set aside our differences, and be who we wanted to be. There are no limits on a person's imagination, and that is one of the things I've loved about going here. Attending this school has opened my eyes to the fact that we can all be whatever we want to be. We all have the ability to chase our dreams, find our passions, and run with them. Every single student in this room has the opportunity to do amazing things in their future. And as we leave the school and these people who have guided us behind, I know that this period of our lives will not be forgotten. Instead, it will be cherished for many years to come.
I feel sadness in my heart because these years at Dalton Middle School will only become memories, like the day day we blasted pep sessions to when the COVID is bursted, and the day we shivered during exciting Cougar Carnival, the way we glowed in our decade dance, and how we showed our playful sides with costumes, PJs, hats, and crazy outfits on special days. What I really loved the most from DMS was being with friends who have become family. In all, I just want to say thank you, DMS, for accepting and believing in each one of us for who we were and what we have become. I hope to see everyone in Dalton High School determined to take a step closer to their dreams. I know it's not easy, but I dare you not to give up because the sky is the limit and we need to move forward to new beginnings, new chapters, new endeavors, new challenges, and overall our future. Dream big and let's make it to great places.
Today, I am giving each of you a torch with a flame. I am passing on to you the flame that shines bright with the passion of learning, so that flame can burn within each of you. The flame that burns within you is fueled by desire, curiosity, and dedication. I am passing on to you the torch of knowledge, wisdom, and faith.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything,
there is not a school, middle school, high school, anywhere, from Dalton to Valdosta, Savannah, Macon, Atlanta, and I've read it. And I think many of your teachers feel that way too. I hope that you have felt that way.
I got my ticket for the long way round. Too far away. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone.
When I'm gone.
When I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss